or whether it's actually just the space station going through its